If your vehicle is equipped with Quadra-Trac I or one-speed four-wheel drive, you have a single-speed, high-range-only transfer case, which provides convenient, full-time four-wheel drive. No driver interaction is required. The Brake Traction Control, or BTC system, which combines standard ABS and traction control, provides resistance to any wheel that is slipping to allow additional torque transfer to wheels with traction. If your vehicle is equipped with a Quadra-Trac II transfer case or two-speed four-wheel drive, the system is fully automatic in the normal driving four-wheel drive auto mode. When additional traction is required, the four-wheel drive low position can be used. The four-wheel drive low position is intended for loose or slippery road surfaces only. Driving in the four-wheel drive low position on dry, hard-surfaced roads may cause increased tire wear and damage to driveline components. When operating your vehicle in four-wheel drive low, do not exceed 25 miles per hour or 40 kilometers per hour. The neutral position disengages both the front and rear drive shafts from the powertrain. It is to be used for flat towing behind another vehicle. To shift from four-wheel drive high to four-wheel drive low, with the vehicle at speeds of 0 to 3 miles per hour or 0 to 5 kilometers per hour, the ignition switch in the on-run position or the engine running, shift the transmission into neutral and push the four-wheel drive low button once. The four-wheel drive low indicator light in the instrument cluster will begin to flash and remain on solid when the shift is complete. To shift from four-wheel drive low to four-wheel drive high, with the vehicle at speeds of 0 to 3 miles per hour or 0 to 5 kilometers per hour, the ignition switch in the on-run position or the engine running, shift the transmission into neutral and push the four-wheel drive low button once. The four-wheel drive low indicator light in the instrument cluster will flash and go out when the shift is complete. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.